Don't get a lot of timeout victories because I don't even look at the beat timer, so that caught me off guard. Aw, same guy.
I will avenge this world's suffering.
Stand down, or I will cut you down.
I feel like this went wrong last time, for some reason.
I am ready to act.
I've made my judgment.
I'm not... Oh. Well, it goes wrong because I didn't use the right thing. That could be part of it. That is not the advancing one. Now I have a great chance of missing. He dodged anyways. Oh no, the move I can't use from this side. Fuck. I mean, I could. It's not as effective.
There's nowhere to run.
Gonna do one damage.
Better position.
You can't escape your fate.
You've struggled.
If I can keep it up, let's keep it up. I assume he's gonna use shot. Three. Well, I got the minus. Low. Anything else, I won't have to reach.
Now, to the fight.
Even slower. The shot, I can at least get into the safe spot. If they don't use shot, I might actually land a hit.
Grant me strength.
Oh. Well then. I should have invested in power instead. Oh, I should have moved up one. So I could stay at the safe spot. I am stupid as fuck. Oh, congratulations. Oh, he would have been able to advance anyways. He's gonna dodge. Why don't I join him?
What lies ahead?
Not dodging. Wish I did attack.
I need a better position.
Why would you do that? Using either of them, so it doesn't matter.
I do what must be done.
Oh, I should have saved it for next round because he can't counter it.
Swift end for you.
Eat. been something I didn't predict. Go wherever you want. Doesn't matter. Oh, it does matter. If he goes back one, he'll be fine. Yeah.
I march onward.
Shit. Should invest in some speed. That's what I get for assuming he's gonna dodge.
My path is set. See how you answered this. Make haste.
Could you use something stronger? Fucker. Awoken my hate.
Give me your best shot.
I march onward.
Oh, why don't you go too?
Stand down.
I think not.
You have a soak? Thought he had 9 and I just did 7. I don't see any soak on there. I don't want either of these aspects right now.
There's nowhere to run.
I march onward.
Go ahead, waste tokens. Pull me in. Why would you do that? So not the thing to do. Oh no, that's too range. Fuck. Oh no, it'll push him away though. It'll be fine.
Make haste.
Oh, they're probably dodging. Considering they have to. Wait, why don't I get to go first? I might not advance 3 before they do this, I have more priority. Whatever slick shit he wants to do, I have a better chance of surviving. Ah, fuck me. I have the goddamn range thing. The range limiter thingy. That is, what, the 6th, 7th time I've done that now? I am a danger to myself. Hope he's charging me. Or otherwise doing something where I don't want to land a hit on him.
Let's see how you answer this. A swift end for you.
Why not?
Grant me strength.
And now he kills me with a shot that I can't get away from. Or some other such thing that really stupid. Thank you. Thank you very much. It doesn't matter because he's hitting first and he's killing. Not killing, but stunning.
You can't escape your fate.
That was just bad. That was bad on so many levels.
Give me your best shot.
I march onward.
Oh, what am I doing? Does that... No, that'll... 4, 6... Yeah. You can only do 6 soak. So, that'll be just enough to kill him.
Swift end for you.
The priority boost isn't something you'd normally do if you're using the Aegis, so what else does he have in his bag of tricks? Got that chain thing.
Make haste.
You think they use chain when I'm one space away from him? Have I used this Havoc move enough for him to pick up on it? I'm out of shit to Annie. Oh, shit. How am I... Because he moved. So you would have to spend a bunch of tokens and... He'll be able to kill me, won't he? That went horribly, horribly wrong. Like I said, that chain move just occurred to me while I was doing my thing there, that it could fuck me. Or could've, if he would've discarded. Why did he not discard? Not that I'm complaining. He can counter the shot, though. More than likely gonna try to counter shot. 3, 4, 5. Or he can Aegis, and that would help him from any attack anywhere. With Aegis though, with this move, I can decide not to hit him. It's in my hands whether I wanna hit. Oh, shit, I thought I had the priority boost, not the goddamn damage boost. Well, that redoes everything I was thinking. And this is now a really stupid move.
Make haste.
All right, go me for the predict.
I need a better position. Rend.
Like I said, I don't want to use shock because he'll counter it. That was two close matches. I think I'm done for the night. Probably shouldn't. Wow, it's already 4:30. I guess I've only been playing an hour, but it feels like longer.